Vancouver Alternative Fashion Weekend, VALT 2014. My name is Kat Kozak, and I'm the co-founder and media director. And this is
Kat Fernio, I'm the creative director. VALT was a pet project for the last, 7 or 8 years. We first started thinking about it when we considered moving out here from Toronto. And we had both been avid attendees of Toronto's Alternative Fashion Week. I was a designer and you were a photographer. And we decided upon discovering there was no Vancouver Alternative Fashion Week that it was time for us to make it happen. It's our third year, and every year since the beginning, we've doubled in size, which is pretty spectacular. We have, you know, about 20 to 25 fashion designers. We have visual artists. We've got, you know, live performance art from Bizarnival. We have dancing. We have live bands. We have such an amazing group of people involved. It's been something that the city has really, really embraced. It's really quite incredible. We thought it would take a little longer to get something like this off the ground, but it flew almost immediately. Designers have pulled off incredible collections. We have a lot of returning designers, which is a testament to how much they appreciate and enjoy the experience of being part of VALT.
Feel about VALT 2014 thus far?
That was a lot of fun. It was so fun to be the MC and to be able to do a character that I can really break into it and to do two different characters as I always do, but I'm really excited to be part of it again and my fifth time doing VALT this year, so it's wonderful. This brought me back here to this place.
It's so wonderful to see what the designers have done, especially those that came from last year to this year. And how they've changed and grown. It's really wonderful to see the transformation happening within VALT.
It's just all about that growth. I think VALT really encourages that, encourages Vancouver to grow and be better.
definitely not your run-of-the-mill fashion show. It's not your run-of-the-mill fashion event. It's not your run-of-the-mill music event. It's not your run-of-the-mill performance event. We have everything at VALT. And there's something, literally something for everyone. The amount of quick changes that go on behind the scenes are amazing. These models are so fast, and they're walking one, two, three designers in the same set, you know, or multiple designers per night, and just the changes that they go through are incredible. I love watching their transformations. I love being a part of their transformations.
Hi, I'm Marilyn Wilson, and I work for Reina New York. I have mostly been involved in the fashion scene in Vancouver, and what's thrilling about VALT is the chance to step out of there. I don't consider this a fashion week. I consider this fun. This is a show. It's entertaining. You get models outside the norm. You get fashions outside the norm. You get to hoop and holler. You get music between. You get to have art. I couldn't be more excited to be a part of this. All of these people make our fashion world bigger here in Vancouver. We are so often very limited, and this takes us out of our box and gives us a chance to be edgy.
Hi, my name is Jessica Lux. I'm a local fashion blogger here in Vancouver. This is my second year here at VALT, and it's an event that I look forward to all year because it's an individual and authentic event. You're not going to find anything like this anywhere else, and it's a really good place for people who don't necessarily fit into society's cookie cutter image to come out and have a great time.
Loved being part of VALT, and love you guys, and it's been just a fantastic ride. So,
yeah, you better save us a seat every year. We want to sit like right there.
Right in the
That's front. The Morris seats.
Thank you.